Did you realize that your body cannot make vitamins, but your microbes sure can? Your microbes, your friendly bacteria, the good flora in your gut are vitamin-making machines on steroids. They make a lot of vitamins, and they make vitamin K, which actually has everything to do with stopping bleeding. And any vitamin that your body makes means that it is important. There's something about bleeding internally is very, very unhealthy. So this is one of the reasons why your body makes vitamin K, to prevent that from occurring. Also, they can make vitamin B12, which is all about supporting your nervous system. If you're deficient in B12, you could have some permanent nerve damage. And it's also about supporting your blood. If you're deficient in B12, you could become anemic. Your body makes vitamin B1. It's probably one of the most important water-soluble vitamins because its effect on the nervous system, the brain, the heart. Most people are deficient simply because they're on a high-carb, sugar, refined carbohydrate diet. They're consuming a lot of grains, refined grains, that deplete B1, and then they start developing anxiety, attention problems, panic attacks, and other issues. If you want to know more about B1, just take a look at all the symptoms from beriberi, which I put that video down below. But even though someone might not have the classical huge deficiency of B1 and have beriberi, they could have a subclinical version of B1. So they're deficient, but not by a large amount, just enough to create irritation to the nervous system, to affect the person's mood, to put them in a nervous state of anxiety. But B1 is also important in memory, in certain parts of the brain, and also in the heart. Okay, the microbes also make vitamin B2, which helps you break down proteins, carbohydrates, and fats to turn that into energy. So it's involved in the little energy factories called the mitochondria. Also, it will make vitamin B3, which has to do with helping you regulate cholesterol, supporting brain function, and joint health. It too is involved in the production of energy in the mitochondria. Your microbes make B5, which is a coenzyme in a lot of biochemical reactions, including making protein. It also supports the adrenal gland and helping you make adrenaline and noradrenaline. Also, B6 is made by microbes. A lot of women take B6 for PMS symptoms. Also, if they're pregnant and they get swelling and edema, B6 will push the fluid out. B6 is also good for carpal tunnel syndrome, so it's good for the nervous system. Your microbes make biotin. I did a separate video on that. I'll put that link down below. But biotin is about the formation of protein and the formation of certain fatty acids in the body. So it's important in hair, nails, and skin. So if there's something not right with your gut, you could be deficient in all these right here. All right, folate. But folate will protect your DNA. It's also involved in the formation of making DNA. But your body can't make vitamins, but your microbes can. These are some of the microbes that make these B vitamins. And you can get these from consuming fermented foods, especially sauerkraut. That would be a really good source. So your microbes help you in many, many different ways. They make vitamins, they make enzymes to help you detoxify, they make acids that give you energy from the food that you give them, which is fiber. Also, they make amino acids that turn into neurotransmitters that then help you with your mood and your brain focus and your cognitive function. Also, certain microbes in the small intestine have the ability to make lactase, which is an enzyme to help break down milk sugar, lactose. There's also enzymes within the small intestine that make that enzyme, but as you get older, that tends to go away. So this explains why probably half the population is lactose intolerant. But anyway, it's not just about eating healthy. It's about preserving the friendly guys that can help you make vitamins so you can be healthy. Thanks for watching, and check out this video on the digestive system that explains the whole thing from A to Z.